What's going on, everybody? This is Torn here with Exquisite Sounds Entertainment. And one of the questions we often get are about requests. Somebody will say, my mom's gonna request this, my dad's gonna request that, I've got a cousin, I've got an uncle, I've got a coworker, and they're gonna request this. Now, there's certain people that if they come to request something, there's a good chance that we're probably gonna play it. Mom or dad, maybe grandma, you know, we might get that in. If it's that coworker from work, I don't know. And it also depends on the actual request. But regardless, a lot of the request situations are up to the discretion of the DJ at your event. Again though, if it's somebody that we know is a VIP person, then 9 times out of 10, we're gonna make sure to get that request in because they're a VIP. Obviously, right? So we wanna make sure they're taken care of. But as the night goes on, we don't wanna switch from this all the way to that just because Johnny from accounting wants to hear Aerosmith and we're on Drake. Just doesn't happen, you know. But again, we definitely try to work requests in. It's all subjective to who's putting that request in. It's also up to like whether or not you tell us that, hey, you wanna allow requests that evening. Again, something that we address in the planning process. But again, VIPs, we always try to look out. Other folks, we have to see. But that's how we handle requests here at Exquisite Sounds.